Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. I just wanted to come here and talk to you guys for a little bit, just talking about Yoimiya and if you should start saving for her banner from now. Guys, as you know, Genshin Impact has no absolute guarantee. The only guarantee you can get is if you have 180 summons for the limited character banner. So Yoimiya, if she's a 5 star, you have 180 wishes to get her. And 180 wishes means a lot of primal gems, and to be specific, it's around 32,000 primal gems if you hard pity 90 every single time. Obviously, you might not do that, you probably self pity around 70 already. Anyways, moving on. So you're gonna have to, you know, save up for a lot if you want Yoimiya. Is she gonna be worth it? And when is she coming out? She's probably gonna be coming out when Inazuma comes out, correct? So I think Inazuma would be released around 1.7, which is just after this patch. Of course, that's wishful thinking, and it could be in 1.8 or 1.9 or whatever it may be. So there's also going to be rerun banners which you could also save in, but I'm not sure how the release is going to be for other characters in Inazuma. Are they going to release a bunch of characters at the same time? Because they showed us 3 characters. They showed us Ayaka, they showed us Sayu, they showed us Sayu, and they also showed us Yoimiya. That's 3. And of course we have Kazuha, which is coming in the next banner here. Is it worth saving for, or should you save for it? Guys, if you have 0 primal gems and you summoned your entire thing on youll, you might need to consider saving. Yes, Kazuha is still 3 weeks away, which means you have 3 weeks worth of grinding left, which means you could have a chance at 50-50. If you lost at youll's 50-50, you have a guarantee for Kazuha. It depends on your situation. I myself will not be summoning a Kazuha on this account, but it will be summoning on my second account, which I will be having a 50-50 shot of getting. Also, I wanted to mention that you can get a lot of primal gems just by playing the game every day, but it does take consistency. It does take a lot of time dedication. So if you don't have that kind of time, you might just want to summon on any banner you want. I'm not in control of you. I'm not going to say you should or shouldn't, but that is my suggestion. Alright, so moving on, also wanted to talk about a little is how much you could save. So let's say within a patch, you could probably save around 6,300 primal gems. Yes, that is not a lot. That's why I might recommend just to save for you to guarantee a 5-star shot, just a 50-50 shot for one of these characters. Because these characters are going to be brand new, we haven't seen them before, and their new skill sets or whatever it may be is all going to be brand new. Obviously, I'm not one for leaks, I'm not going to leak anything. I haven't seen any leaks, I haven't heard of any leaks, so I'm going to try to keep myself nice and without any spoilers, right? So, anyways, I think I have tried my best to explain the situation and how it is. Hopefully you got a good idea of what you want to do in the future. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please consider subscribing to my channel as well as liking the video if you guys liked it. If you guys want more video like this, let me know in the comment section down below. And let me know what you think. See you guys in the next video very soon.